It's Fishhook.
Okay, yesterday evening we had a real nasty storm here. We don't know what it was, but close to a tornado or whatever. But this is what the end result was the next day. We were without power all night until this morning. And this is what it looked like the day after. That blew off of there. I don't know how that happened, but it ripped the wash line off. There's a line hanging there. There's Peter's old shed. That took a major hit. And there's Peter. What a mess. Right behind the damn tree again. There she is, she's coming out. Now I got her good.
I caught her 1 minute ahead of her.
Man, that is a nice deer. Wow.
Tasty. Okay. Give me a thigh then.
Here goes the horn, you ready?
Go ahead.
What?
What the?
Look at her looking.
What the hell is
what
your
was
problem?
That?
Ain't you ever seen a deer before?
She still don't give a shit.
Man, that's a dumb one. Man, yeah. Why can't I find one like that?
She's prancing, though. She got the tail up. Look at the tail shaking. She's prancing. She's going to take the hell off in about a minute. She's sick of it. Look at her. Look at the tail up. Now she looked back when she heard that. That sounded like a billy to her.
Meh.
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 Meh. Boing, 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 boing. Oh, that was a good shot.
There's another one up there, too, now. There's two of them in there.
Hold it, Dave. Don't move.
There's two of them. There's one up.
But he had big ears. The Halloween witch. On the pole. Flew into the pole, that witch did. Right after we seen the deer.
When the fuck are you gonna move, boy?
Right after we seen the deer, that witch hit the pole. Believe with those deer. What the hell are they? What the hell is that?
What the hell are they?
What the hell is that? That's a hell of a deer. Oh, that's what they call a piebald. A piebald deer. We take our showers. Terry's taking a shower.
You're not an ape man. Yeah, you can't
take a shower.
Take a shower
first. Only the aliens.
Shower. I'm naked. I love it.
Naked and eating.
Da 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 da.
Oh, look, what's this?
Da,
what?
Da, da.
Whoa! Da, da, whoa! Da, da, da. Yeah!
Bop.
Go!
Bop.
Go! 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 Career for debut. Showgirls! It's showgirl time! It's show time! It's show time!
Hello, baby! Oh, it feels so fast! Oh, yeah, baby!
It's show time!
Yo! Ain't that cute? Oh, we got another one!
Now pull the curtain all the way open!
Whoa! Here we go!
Oh,
yeah!
Right. What the hell? Okay.
Ready? What's 20 on the redneck?
Side of our shower room. Might be our doe season hunting camp. The price is right. Could very well be. Price is what determines this. It's even already stacked with food. Well stacked. Things are open. Mice are ripping in and out of it. We got a dryer in the bedroom. That's novel. Gun cabinet. It's all ready for hunting.
Bondo
in the stove. I just said, this could be yours for $300 a month. All the modern conveniences of home. I like the chairs, the dinette set, patio furniture. Curtains are great, what's left of them. After our showers, Sunday night, Blue Eyes is crying in the rain. The cook's cooking.
First we chop your garlic up and then we gotta kick it up some.
Kick it up some, right.
Yeah,
what are we kicking it up with?
Maine clams, homegrown clams from Maine we have. We're gonna have lift wicked clam chowder and we got some cayenne to kick it up some.
Yes, this is the big dog.
The big dog.
Big dog A-man. As we pan across the kitchen, there's the C-man. Aw, what's he doing? Dishes.
Dishes.
The C-man has to do the dishes. That's a crime.
Getting
this
pan hands.
Right. Doing the dishes.
He's doing his job well. Amen,
C-man.
Amen, C-man. Amen, brother. We're going to kick it up some now.
The big dog.
The big dog's talking, having his first cup of coffee.
First cup of coffee.
First cup of coffee the redneck had today.
Right.
I'll tell you, he just don't get no time. It's hard hunting.
Take notice, the little dog ain't talking much. We only allow him certain times to talk.
You don't have permission.
Seaman can't talk without permission, right.
Shit.
Remember, we're the teacher and there's the student. So I'm explaining him step by step how to do the dishing. He's doing an excellent job. He's doing it, but he'll have to practice the rest of the week.
The camp director and coordinator said, if he don't wash the dishes, he ain't eating.
That's right. But once he found out we're getting the red hot chilies out, he don't want to eat anyway.
The chilies?
He wants to dig in the cupboard and look for the old Quaker oats that are dumped out and the mice got into. He'd rather have them than hot chilies.
Yeah, I would.
Harry's all right. Check it out. Check it out.
Getting the hard food off the countertop.
It's been there for 4 days.
It's been there before that.
And there's Essence of Emerald.
Oh, we gotta get a little Essence of Emerald here. Kick it up a little here.
Yes, sir. Kick it up a little.
Gotta kick it up here a little bit here with a little Essence of Emerald.
And his tits hurt. That's why he doesn't have his shirt on.
His tits hurt.
He's kicking it up pretty good. Terry's kicking it up too. He's scrubbing. What am I doing? You guessed it. Nothing.
Filming.
I'm the camp coordinator. I'm exempt from work. Terry's hard at it.
I'm done.
He left. Dig in.
So how are you tonight?
I'm fine.
There's pearlescence out there.
All right, well, what is that? Yeah, we put pearlescence up there.
He's hard at it.
All right, that's quite a trick. Yeah, I was the last one playing.
We had a call from there's Terry's linguine and clams. Yummy, yummy.
We do get a lot of clams.
Here's Terry's first time. He's going to make the world go away. First time at linguine and clams. He's picking. You gotta eat the linguine with it, Terry. Mix it up. Mix it all up. Take a bite of the clams and the linguine. That's the way you eat it.
Do you remember when you loved me? Before the world would be.
Good stuff. He likes it. Mikey likes it. He's kicking it up again.
Kicking it up a little bit here. Essence of Emerald. Gotta kick it all up here.
Now ours, mine and Dave's are really kicked up because they got the cayenne pepper in it.
You gotta kick the cayenne in it.
Right.
That's what you gotta do.
There's mine. Nothing like it. Beals Island clams. Linguine. And homemade pumpernickel bread from our bread machine from Patsy and Harold. Look at that, pumpernickel bread. Terry's not letting no grass grow onto that plate. No, sir. Good stuff. And there's Essence finally eating his.
A friend of mine has such a
dream. Check that plate out. Look at that. Clems. We have clems.
Boy, is this good.
The key to her dream was a little son.
Well, we cracked early this morning, David. Yeah, we cracked early, but Terry's still in bed.
Yeah,
so
he
won't stay all up. He won't get up. He's still in bed.
Come on, Terry, get the hell out of bed.
Time he got up. Let's go.
He'll never be a amen.
Let's go, get the hell up. Come on, Terry.
He'll never be an amen lady.
Boy, he is out cold, too.
Jeez.
What's
he'll
that?
He'll never be an amen laying in bed.
No way, laying in bed. What the hell was it, 6 o'clock when we got up?
Oh, we must be up. 5 o'clock.
Somewhere around 6 o'clock we got up. That sucker's still laying. You don't want to hunt, he just wants to come up here and lay around and sleep all day.
He'll never be an amen. I can see that.
Come out here a minute, David. Just for the record, Terry doesn't know it, but somebody sprayed his clothes with pine tree scent.
Did they?
And guess what? The apple pie he's been eating.
No, the pumpkin pie.
Or pumpkin pie, that's right. Ain't pumpkin pie.
What is it? Sweet potato pie.
That's right, he doesn't know.
And he loves it.
He loves that pumpkin pie. He's been had.
Have some of that right now.
Some of that sweet potato pumpkin pie that he don't know about.
I think that's a good idea. Let's have some.
No, I'm not hungry.
Finally got out of bed. Yeah. There's the time. He's going out. Here we are, we made it in the woods. Massive preparation beginning for another day's hunt. Yeah, that's why I put the fox piss over the makeup. Okay, here's Terry preparing. Let me zoom in on this.
Fox piss.
What is it?
Red fox urine.
Red fox urine. Now watch what he does with it. The true avid sportsman always does this. Get rid of the cigarette smoke out of your stinking old billy goat beard. There it is. Fox piss on the beard.
On his nose.
Under his nose. And then he drinks a little.
Yeah. I think I sweet, so I sweat it out. What's a 20 on the redneck? Where is he?
Where is
can
he?
You see him?
I can't see
he
him.
Can't see me.
He's nowhere.
Lost.
He's lost. Look at that. That's great. I don't see him anywhere. Can't find him.
Nah, he's lost.
The time.
What time?
We're back.
What time is it?
The score today is 0-0-0. But Dave seen, he didn't see where the bear shit in the woods, but he saw the bear.
I saw the big bear.
He saw the big bear.
Buddy, he was a big one.
Blackie.
Big black bear.
And we forgot to charge the camcorder batteries again. And we forgot to put food out, so we had to eat at the Stromboli house.
Oh, man.
The world famous Stromboli house. And there's Terry. There's the man who's bucking for a B rating.
B rating.
And everyone saw the fox piss.
How about an X rating?
X rating, okay. The beard. Here we are again. We cracked early.
As usual.
There's Dave fixing to get ready.
He's a fixing. I'm a fixing to get a shot, is what I'm fixing to do.
Fixing to get a shot.
I didn't get a shot yet, so today's the day.
There's
rally
Terry.
Down for Dave.
There's Terry.
We'll have a rally down day.
Again.
I'll be tracking one by 2 o'clock.
We had fried spam for breakfast this morning. Compliments to the chef.
I want a cute. Yes, sir, it's snippy.
Yes, it is.
Here I'm having my first cup of coffee. Bobby wouldn't let us stop for coffee.
All right.
Let's go get in the woods. That's all he wants.
All I want to do is hunt.
I love to hunt.
I got my hat on. Now it's warm. 26 degrees.
I love to hunt.
26 degrees today.
And dropping. Snowflakes are in the air.
I'm fixing to get a bite.
I'm fixing to get a shot. That's what I'm fixing to do. Deer time. Drag one. Be dragging one today. Stand by. You got to stand by. We're out of food, you know.
I know.
Already. I thought we packed enough, but we didn't.
Now watch this. This is something amazing. This is like being a magician. See, my legs are blue.
Now they're gonna disappear.
They're gonna disappear before your eyes.
You're gonna be able to see them.
Yep.
Now they're gone.
Now they're gone. Look at that. Now all you see is half a body. That's it. The rest is gone.
The rest is history. First cup of coffee.
I'm fixing to travel light today.
Wrecked early? We got a long hike today. 44 mile hike.
And I'm putting on the heat. On goes the double layer. Cold in their woods.
Just use freaking liquid, liquid heat.
Yeah.
Rub it all the way by. You'll be nice and hot while you're up there.
I got my hand warmers. I'm shivering already.
Look at me overalls. Boy, the knees work the old nuts. Right on with the boots and all. Look at this. Zippers in. Thanks, D, for the zippers.
The zippers.
Oh, man, are these working the nuts. Perfect.
Coveralls.
I'm getting me a pair of these insulated, too, buddy, for the cold weather. I'm getting me a pair of those insulated ones. Lightweight, smooth, insulated. But when it's like days like this, and I don't have to put the one thing on.
Oh, and by the way, while you're thanking D, thank you, Arlene, for the wonderful pumpkin pie.
Oh, was the pumpkin pie good?
But Terry screwed up and forgot to put the cover on it, and the sucker got moldy. Terry screwed up. He didn't cover it.
See,
he was the last one. He was the last one to have a piece. Oh, he's pointing at Dave.
Dave's blaming me.
Dave forgot to put the cover on it.
Seaman's supposed to take care of that stuff.
When we're done eating, we don't have to worry about it.
I ain't nobody's grandmother.
Hey, you're a seaman. That's what it is.
That's right.
That's the difference.
You got the pumpkin pie moldy.
Oh, and he screwed the pie up. Yep. That's right. I forgot about it.
Yep.
But boy, is it good.
Yep.
Mmm, good.
I guess.
Mmm,
it was great.
Scrape a little mold off. It's okay.
We gotta finish them apple dumplings before they get moldy.
Yes. And I guess I left my other pair of shoes back at camp. Because they're not in here.
Well, if they're not in there, guess where they're at?
I'll have to wear these.
Back at camp.
Back at camp. Here comes the rain.
I hear a buck.
That's not really a grunt call. The deer think they're farting. They come in to smell it.
That's what it is. It sounds like a grunt fart.
Fart call.
All right, enough. All right. Here we are dressed. We're ready.
We're ready. Gotta get our makeup.
Yeah. I'm froze already. Here we are, back at the camp, ready to eat chicky pot pie.
Ain't no juice in the pot pie, it's all dry.
Rebel missed the deer today. I missed the deer today.
I got the sapling though.
You got the sapling?
It split it wide open.
I shot for what I thought was 30 yards and it was about 90. And I got attacked by bears today, cubbies and a big one. And Terry almost got shot by me shooting at the same deer. Story.
Oh, well, here's what happened there. This deer came along and about, I'm watching for about 20 minutes. And, oh man, I got a window of shots of about 15 yards. Next thing I know, it shook its ass and then it shoots right by me and stopped where I can't shoot again, of course.
You know, go ahead.
So I'm thinking I'm freaking William Tell. I can put this arrow right through there. Well, I did, right through the freaking sapling. So I couldn't find the arrow. So I go down, and I go down to the truck and think to myself, I think I'll have a piece of garlic bologna and hot bologna. I ain't got no deer to eat.
Now, you know why the deer shook its ass? Because you broke the soap dish in the trailer. He was trying to hold the soap for you, and his ass cheeks.
And that's my story, and I'm sticking to it.
All right. I believe it. What about you, Terry? You believe it?
I believe it.
Now, what else happened here, Terry? How comes your hat smells like ground?
I wonder why.
All right, now here's my story. They say a picture is worth a thousand words. So there's the picture. That's my story. Anybody that's interested in hearing it, I'll tell you after the video. But I'll tell you this much. Are the seaman's hard at it again, trying to earn that B rating. He's doing the dishes again. He was the last one to do them on Monday, and this is the second time they're being done.
It's only Tuesday.
And it's only Tuesday.
That was Sunday.
Sunday did them. They've been accumulating. But what works nice is, from setting all this time, the mice licked the plates clean for us. So it's not as hard on Terry as it could normally be.
Gotta get them traps set.
But he's doing a hell of a job.
Please, I forgot to add the soap before I added the water.
And he had to drain the water out that set for 3 days in there first. Check this out. Top of Dave's truck is white already. First snow of the year. The next morning, there's Dave cracking ice, getting the ice pick ready, loading the truck.
How many sodas can
I buy? Yeah, count the sodas. See how many we have. Beautiful morning in hunting camp, the sun's shining, casting a beautiful reflection on the table. And the King Halls is shining. They're out again.
When you see the chili out, you know it's Wednesday. Pot pie on Tuesday and chili on Wednesday. The pot pie tasted great.
And what is Wednesday?
Puke day.
Puke day, right.
Okay, Terry's getting his first chance at puke day. This will make him or break him.
Make him or break him, puke
make
day.
Make him or break him.
Right.
There he is, the seaman's getting ready for puke day.
Staring out the window,
thinking to himself, how am I going to handle this? What's going through his mind? Anybody know?
Nobody knows. Not much. He ain't saying much today.
He's trying to figure out puke day.
Right.
And then he gets turned sideways.
He was in 5 minutes.
Or less.
Or less.
Hey, what's 20 on the redneck? What's 20 on the Terry?
What's the 20 on the bearded lady?
Downtown Cottersport.
Would you believe a McDonald's?
Yeah. Downtown Cottersport, some more.
Don't forget to remember that Sixties Craft Barn has acid-free photo album supplies too.
Sixties Craft Barn, Main Street Railroad, open 6 days a week, Friday.
He thinks he knows.
Thinks he knows us.
The Potter County Job Center on hand several job openings, including these over the road cut in the U.S. Stockport part-time, Fort Allegheny, Pennsylvania Conservation Corps members, 18 to 25 years of age, Potter County. A clinical sample of master's degree required in Potter County.
This will be a little blurry because the lens is steaming up, but there's Dave.
Little pot of chili.
Little pot of chili. Hot stuff. That's why the lens is steaming up. That sucker's so hot. The peppers are so hot and it is smoking the lens right up here. Holy shit. The stories for the day. Dave seen four around his tree stand and couldn't get a shot. Terry got lost.
never get lost.
Terry got lost and he was on the trail.
Seaman
got lost. And I either hit or missed a nice buck. Don't know which because I couldn't find any sign of blood or the arrow.
Yeah.
Well, here we are. We're done with the evening meal.
I'm cleaning up the evening meal.
The seaman's back at his normal thing, dishes.
No, I'm just getting the stuff ready.
Getting everything ready.
Yeah, get rid of. Oh hi, you have to eat a meal. sitting on the stove
yesterday's meal. There's one thing he don't do when he goes hunting for the week. Johnny, we know what that is. He don't do dishes.
He don't do dishes.
That's
right. That's what they don't.
And Ma was in her care kerchief, and Pa in his cap, and they're all settled down for a long winter's nap. There's what happens at the hunting camp.
Tits hurt.
This is as soon as supper's over. Uh-huh. Here's what we woke up to this morning. Awesome. I think it's snowing.
I think it's snowing.
I think it's snowing.